This is Spanish 3, sentences 189 through 192. I'm going to say the following four sentences in English, then Spanish, and then clap. And after I clap, I'd like you to repeat just the Spanish sentence with me. 189. Last Saturday, the girls were sad. El sábado pasado, las chicas estaban tristes. El sábado pasado, las chicas estaban tristes. 190. I want her to leave now. Yo quiero que ella salga ahora. Yo quiero que ella salga ahora. 191. To a friend, sit down. Siéntate. Siéntate. 192. To a friend, don't sit down. No te sientes. No te sientes. Now, last phrases are pretty common. Last year, el año pasado, last Tuesday, el martes pasado, last Saturday, el sábado pasado. Okay, literally the Saturday past or the year past. Now, what are the 2 days of the week with accents? Wednesday, hump day, the hardest day, and Saturday. So the hardest day, Wednesday, and the best day, Saturday, have accents. If there were no accent, that would be pronounced sabado. Now, the girls were sad, but Miss Troll, it was one day. Why is it imperfect? Because you're describing how the girls were feeling. Remember, if you're describing anything, day, date, time, weather, feeling, in the past, it's going to be imperfect. And remember, trees stay sad. Trees stay sad all the time. That's why we call some of them weeping willows. Now, I want her to leave now. Literally, I want that she leaves now. Two subjects, I, she, two verbs, want, leave, and there's an implied command, she should leave. So it's subjunctive. You went to the O form, salgo, chop the O, opposite vowel. So that's present subjunctive. Now, remember, ordering your friend to do something affirmatively is easy. How do you order your friend speak? Habla. How do you order your friend eat? Come. It's easy. You just go to the he, she, it form. But remember, the reflexive pronoun is tricky. If you're telling your friend to do something affirmatively, the pronouns go after an attached. Remember, if it's a yes command, it goes after an attached. So you'd say to your friend, help me, eat it, do it, sit yourself. But if you tell your friend, don't do something, you go yo form, chop the o, ops file ending, and the reflexive pronoun goes in front. So, cómelo, no lo comas. Siéntate, no te sientes. If you're having trouble remembering those, maybe go back and review affirmative and negative two commands. This has been Spanish 3, sentences 189 through 192.